Here we go, Maciej Janowski off the inside. Patryk Dudek, gate two. Doyle on that warning, gate number three. And off the outside in yellow, Niels-Kristian Iversen. What a comeback from Iversen. Stunning ride in heat 17.
Fabulous ride. Showed great character. Really dug deep there. Came through in flying colours. To get the better of Schmarsling. That is no easy task, and he just steamed up the inside. What will he do from the outside? Dudek, blown a little off the pole, just got off the board a little bit in the last couple of rides.
Here we go then, second time around, semi-final one. And away first time of SGP, this time with Doyle has got away from gate number three. Don't worry about a warning, he's made the start.
Iversen.
For Iversen coming around the outside now. Niels-Kristian Iversen challenging Maciej Janowski. Still very much in the mix though here, but Jason Doyle of Australia kicking on into turn 3 and 4.
Iversen had to come out of the throttle, he found himself blocked there. He's now fought back to the inside against the middle of Dudek. They're all bunching up here, Dudek very wide, relegated to the back. Janowski in second place, fabulous start from gate 3 from Jason Doyle. Just over a lap to go, charges down the start, finish straight. Last lap, Janowski now to the inside.
Jason Doyle to close the door on Janowski. Janowski to the line just about. Second spot for him ahead of Iversen. And Patryk Dudek's night is over. But Jason Doyle, my goodness, he was under serious pressure there. He held on, and that ride puts Jason Doyle joint top of the World Championship on 26 points, and he's through to the final. Good semi-final here, good race.
Very good race. Janowski and Doyle getting there neck and neck. Doyle just about gets there in front. Iversen's on the outside. It'll be interesting to see if we can see what happens to him down here. He just nearly runs in the back of Jason Doyle. Jono, part of the crew, of course, of Jason Doyle. All British crew that Jason has, albeit they are based in Poland. But they're, nonetheless, they are speaking the same language in that camp. Janowski comes on strong here. Look at this move here. Very nearly got up the inside of Doyle. Doyle then has to respond and just has enough momentum to hang on to the lead. And Iversen will be disappointed because he did have a chance there and he got bolted early in the race. But Maciej Janowski there in second place. He's got a lot of speed tonight. Don't rule him out for the finals.